indicates that there was intent. The court found the plan with unerring precision slices through the city's traditional subunit, the ward, in a racially selective manner, leaving intact predominantly white wards while carving up those densely populated by blacks. As of the governor, the court concludes, quote, the governor's opposition to the Nunes plan was predicated in significant part on his delineation of a majority black district centered in Orleans Parish. In a confidential portions of your staff memo, they brought to your attention the allegation that important legislators in defeating the Nunes plan in the basement said, quote, we already have a nigger mayor, we don't need any more nigger big shots. And the court cited evidence of discriminatory intent on the part of other legislators, including the representative who testified at the court hearing, that there were legislators, quote, who don't feel they wanted to have a district that would be able to elect